It may look like toothpaste, but this 3D printing technology is spitting out a 1,900 square foot house. New York-based SQ4D printed the model home in about 2 days with barely 3 workers, and it's cheap. The company now has the permits to build on this site down the road, the first 3D printed home for sale to the public. 1,500